The federal crime, as well as the Kansas and Missouri crimes of witness tampering, involve the attempt to intimidate or perhaps to induce a witness to either not testify or not testify truthfully. Usually this is done through threats of violence to either the witness or the witness's family.